is probably collapsing. Okay, let's go up the stairs this time, now I think about it. Where are you? Go away. I don't want to hear it. Let's go up. We went... Okay, never mind. Oh.
That's where we have to go after we get the umbrella.
Okay, down we go.
A. Oh, okay.
Yeah, flick that. One here.
Stop it. Because I know that... That crying baby is a dead one. That means they killed it.
Oh, fuck. Already.
I love this game. Okay. Okay, you ready? It's right in around the corner.
We're gonna have to lure her out, I guess. Wait, is that what you did?
Yeah.
Oh.
Ring nurse for viewing.
See these people?
Cry, little one. Brain.
What the hell?
Don't cry, little one. Brains.
It's dead.
Oh, God. What the fuck? She's not even a full one of them yet. She's fucked up. She's infected.
Okay,
I don't like that. Oh, God. That's horrific.
There you are. There you
are. Oh, God. How do we get around her? Oh, you're God. I'm stuck. Oh, God. You fucking...
There you are.
Screw you, bitch.
Bleed, you're bleeding.
Oh.
Okay.
Now we're back into it.
Alright. God, now we didn't push out.
Oh, God!
Oh, God, what the hell?
Oh, she was eating one of them! That's what the thing is. What the hell, man?
Wow.
So it was basically the crying we heard was when they were ripping into its flesh.
Oh, that's great.
That's disturbing as all hell.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, wait, why is this open now?
Oh, probably because we killed... Oh. Hello.
Fucking fuck!
Holy Jesus. God,
man,
like how you're hiding in the corner.
Dude, that fucking scared the shit out of me. Ow! What the hell?
God.
I was minding my own fucking business and a skeleton just out of nowhere.
From the window. Watch out for ceiling windows, and that's pretty much the moral of the story. Holy shit. God.
No, not again. Why is there a church in a hospital? What the?
Oh.
Is that Jesus?
I hope not. Oh. I just broke one of the panelings. The stained glass.
Oh, I'm sorry! I didn't know you were a thing!
We had something to say. And you just killed him.
Well, I tried to break the window. I didn't know he was there.
I hear a guy get counter.
Oh shit!
Jump!
I can't! Oh, here. I'm stuck!
Oh shit, what the hell?
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, there we go,
okay.
I'm loose. What is that noise?
It's the Geiger counters. What the hell? What'd you do to him?
Oh my God!
Take it down! He's got me close to death.
Ow! 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 I'm stuck in a corner!
Oh my God! Now I have to deal with the bitches again.
God damn it, man. Why is this scarier than the other one? I've screamed twice now. Oh, dude, there's another one, too.
Yeah, I see that.
How do we deal with that? Well, this time let's not beat that guy to death.
I thought we could do it, but apparently not.
Well, I was gonna run into the vent and leave you on your own, but then you acted like beat it to death, so I was like, okay, I won't be a pussy, and I'm just...
Well, I thought we could do it, but I didn't realize there was gonna be a second one, plus it whacked me too hard. That thing has more health than I thought it would. Oh, God, I said yes. Try to say yes.
I did.
I said no on accident. I don't know who it's gonna choose.
Oh, it might just go neutral, like so. Great.
Well, at least I can get this pizza.
That's been there for like all. Oh! Here we go. Oh, we spawned on top of each other. That's great.
We're sleeping
it's
again?
1:05 a.m. That's what we do.
Apparently.
Man, I need to fab or something. I don't know.
Really? Why?
I don't know, because I just talked about us sleeping together. Oh, they're ripping into the flesh right now.
Ugh, God, that's fucked up. Is that why it stops by the time we get there?
Yeah, because it's dead. It's all torn open, and its guts are out.
Oh, God.
Oh, look, there's so many ways to go. Don't go the way that we went. We have to come back. Or no, we can't, because it's electrified.
Yeah, the thing zips out.
That's fucking bullshit. Nah. See, right now it's being torn to pieces.
I don't like these nurses. They actually creep me out.
Oh, I'd still fuck them, I think.
Really?
Well, because all that's messed up is her back.
As long as you don't see her back, it's alright.
Although her face kind of looks weird.
Yeah.
It's like plastered a polygon over.
Hello. Like you don't know what it feels like to have two nurses holding onto your dong, pulling out a catheter. I swear.
Oh, what?
I had two nurses grabbing my dick.
Did you get a boner? I hope not.
I was full resisting with all my might, because that would have been the most awkward thing to explain. It's like,
Well, how would you explain it to her?
I don't know. I mean, just come on. I'm glad I didn't have to.
and then, that would be weird as fuck. Oh, sorry, and it gets getting in the way.
Yeah, because then it'll be harder to plot the catheter. Oh, I see, they're jumping on the glass. Okay. So. Okay, do you have something to say? Or are you just gonna die? Okay. My brains and your brain. Nothing, alright.
What an ass.
Yeah. Even though it's only a hand. What a hand. A hand ass. Oh god.
Oh, it's so loud! Holy shit! Oh no, not again. Okay.
Oh, this thing heals you, what the hell?
Oh.
Wait a sec, what's this crap?
The radiation thing, I think.
But don't open that door yet, hold on. Oh, that's why they came in here? You opened it?
This is what we have
Wait,
to do.
Wait, do we have to zap them when they come in here? Oh, God.
Okay, I'll open the door. Are you ready?
I guess.
Oh shit! Oh, nice!
Oh, oh my god! Now there's another one we have to do that to.
Okay, I'll bait him out.
He's hiding right behind the curtain.
Oh god, Jesus Christ! Oh shit!
No! No, come back! Are you dying?
No, I'm still alive. That's one way of doing it.
I couldn't zap him because he wasn't standing there. Okay. Oh shit! Okay.
Okay. Why is it so loud in here? Holy shit.
Yeah. How the hell did we get. Holy god! How did we get here, honestly? Were we just dreaming all this shit? I have no freaking idea.
Or we were dreaming, or I don't know.
Well, at least the umbrella still exists. Now under Bring the news for you. We will hear from you.
more living citizens of the city hospital. Now it is
time
to satiate our hunger.
Okay, so basically, they just told all the zombies where we are.
Great.
So how I understand is these zombies are half intelligent, like those weird bitches. Those fools weren't full on stupids. They were.
They just
wanted to eat shit. Oh yeah, you're right. Okay, so wait, what's up here?
Oh god, I'm on the roof.
What? Oh shit, there's a zapper down there. Dead. Oh, do we need to slide down? Don't stand on the glass, it's probably gonna break.
I don't know if I trust that.
Okay, it's alright. Just land on the beam. Ow, I'm outside. Down here. Okay. So we can't go out there. What is around here? Do we want to jump down here?
I don't know. I almost don't think so, but...
Let's see what's inside first, I guess. No, I don't think we've been here yet.
That's where we came from.
Oh, shit. Holy shit! Oh my god, that scared me. I don't like these... Oh, I don't like these stupid drapes. Oh my god, I almost cut open my finger on my mouse. That's how hard I pressed my left mouse button. I slid it off and it ran along the edge.
Oh, that sounds great.
It hurt like shit. It didn't open my watch.
Okay. Invincible box.
Okay, so
I think I know what I'm tapping to tonight.
What?
Nurse.
Really?
Hentai nurse. There you go.
Okay. When I think of a nurse right now, I'm gonna be thinking of not that.
Wait, where are you at?
Oh, over there. Here.
I guess maybe we do drop down.
Should have got something here. God.
Oh shit!
Holy noodle!
Oh, here we go. Emergency.
Rockwell Hospital.
Oh, crap. Not Rockwell.
Yeah, I was wondering, we had a water treatment plant. That's the ambulance freaking out.
What is that dude doing in there?
Ow! And, of course, the helmet.
How do you open it? Oh, there's a shotgun.
Oh shit! Behind us! Gotta keep your handy shotgun inside the ambulance.
Yeah. Never know when you might need it.
Oh shit, this thing still works. It heals so fast. I'll open that. Maintenance. What is over here? Okay, probably. I think we've been through here. Yeah, this is the area we were walking through. To get to the eating the live.
Oh
babies.
Shit, map change. I walked right into it.
Yep, I was right behind you. Wow.
Holy fucking shit. Oh, what is this contraption? Yeah, these boxes don't break. Oh shit.
What's going on in there?
I can't get down far enough.
Why?
It looks like we can go down, but it won't let me down. Either that or I'm just glitching out. I might have just been glitching out.
Insane. Water intake. Yeah, this machine's screwing with something. I have to find a way to stop it. And preferably, I'd like to be out of this goddamn thing.
Oh shit, I blew it up! Or I hit something.
God, let me out. I don't want to die.
Oh god!
Let me free. Ow, that hurt a lot. What were you hitting?
The thing on the top, right here.
Ow.
The engine was running. Oh, of course, now it's not doing anything.
Oh, it turned off.
Oh.
Ow! Oh, God. Damn, that's... Yeah, it was. It was sucking up all the water, so we kept getting pulled back. God, please don't have any bullshit. I see a leech.
Down my life. Where the fuck are you?
I went into the intake. Now we're outside again.
Oh, you went really out here.
What a journey. God damn. Our characters don't get a rest. Well, at least the frogs subside.
At least now your crickets make sense.
Yeah.
Well, there's loot over there.
Where?
Or I meant there might be loot over there. Alright, that goes back to the hospital.
What the hell is this winding around for?
I'd assume that's where that's the way I was talking about for the loot.
Well, let's take a look.
Oh, I like how I just teleported to you. I guess
this is a railroad, or it was.
I guess I fell behind.
TNT.
Oh, great.
Oh god, a soldier.
Oh, there's an assault rifle here.
Yep. Should we? I'm gonna do it. I thought that's right. No, it doesn't.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh my god, that made my heart almost
explode. It's just like when we walk. What did you do?
I don't know, I thought I...
I just, again, I'm so lucky I wasn't standing right next to it again, like that dude. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, this is not creepy at all.
There's ammo. Pistol ammo. Even though you picked up my pistols.
Oh shit!
What the heck? No! No, I'm not ready! No!
Oh, fuck me. Shit.
I hate this.
Oh, fuck me. Can you stop running? Oh no, there's a thing back there.
What thing? Oh, well, one of the Zork things? Yep.
Yeah, and I'm out of shotgun. Oh shit, there's...
Are you good? Oh god,
whoa.
It's a real... It's an actual helicopter. Well, that's not where you want to land, I'm just saying it.
Oh no, run!
The train strikes back. Okay then. Well, that was an actual helicopter with living people on it. Oh, come on! Do that with water. Don't do that. Are they in here? I see a. I don't see anything that would indicate that. Oh, no wonder I don't. No wonder I don't remember an episode 3 of this. This was put into the Sven, once Sven Co-op released on Steam.
Come on! I can't go through! What the fuck? Oh, there. Oh, what is this plant thing here?
Wait, what? We just came... This is...
Oh.
Isn't this where we started?
Yeah, it is.
Shit. Okay, let's go the other way this time, then. Goddamn. Okay.
Whoa, he was in there before.
Nope. So much. Oh shit. Really?
Yeah,
oh,
I told
wait.
You that was to
this
the hospital.
This is the hospital. Screw that. Uh-huh. I'm done with the hospital.
You don't want nurse babies and stuff? Or nurse and babies?
The nurse eats the babies. Oh shit.
Do I have any shotgun? No, I don't. Oh,
oh
no!
God. Don't do this to me. No! You can't do that. It's not allowed.
Oh, stop it!
Oh my god, there's more?
Oh god.
Okay, why are they coming from this way now? Is this open up, or are we just... There's... Okay, I can't see anything, but there's one in here with me. Oh god.
It's in front of you.
Jesus H. Damn stupid ass doggo. Okay, so we fell down, right? Well, that means jump down here, right?
Oh god.
Where are you?
I'm back in the dark cave.
Is there anything down there?
No, just a health pack.
Okay, well, let's jump to the right now. Wow, one shot heads with the rifle. Okay, I can actually hit their head. Hmm. They're really making you go for it here. Goddamn. I feel bad for the people who haven't, like, don't understand puzzles. Who? They're
like me.
Where do I go? Boy, you just get lost. Like, where do I go? I mean, at least you figured out the Gallic Fire shit, right? So, I mean...
Yeah, when I came back to it, I completed it, like, in 1 second. I don't know how the fuck I completed it when I had no fucking clue what to do.
Well... Okay,
I had to fight him as a boss. Fuck that shit.
Yeah, wasn't that fun? That was just like,
no,
so...
it wasn't fun at all.
Yeah, I know. He was bullshit. What's in there? Did you hear that? What is that?
Oh, there? Shit! Let me out! Help me! Oh,
there's one in there?
No, there's not. There's two.
Oh. What the hell? Do you see something up in that tree over there?
Yeah, I do. It looks like a skull. Like a bull skull or something.
Oh, of course I make you do this.
Oh no, don't. Oh shit.
Ow, that hurt.
Oh no, dude. Can you just play this... for the rest of the time here?
I need health.
Okay. Oh, you need health?
You probably start screaming if you fell in there.
Yes, my stomach hurts from all the screaming I've done already. And laughing.
You're laughing during a horror thing. That's hilarious. What the? Oh, is that the helicopter? Oh god, it is.
Oh shit.
They all get
oh look, there's a nurse here apparently.
She wanted to see what was going on.
What is the big wrench?
Is that the mechanic?
I guess. Look at the size of that fucking wrench.
Yes.
What the fuck?
God. Jesus.
Snap a screenshot of that.
Gasoline, hold on.
Beep, beep. Ow.
Okay.
Mm. I'll go right. Oh no, I'm not going right!
Wait, are they out there?
I thought he was gonna smash through the wall, never mind. It was anticlimactic. Oh, there's the skull thing.
That's a cow skull.
It's a cow skull. Well, I don't know, cows don't have horns, bulls do.
A bull, damn it.
Where is he at?
It's like he's
I hear a baby!
No!
I hear a
don't
baby!
Don't do that shit to me. No.
Oh, dude. I want you to go first, then.
He's totally down here, isn't he?
Yes, he is. I don't have any shotgun, so I only have assault rifle. Man!
Okay. Where's that?
I don't know. It's on the other side of the thing.
Okay, as long as it's not next to us. We're like running through the wild canyons or something.
I feel like we're going in circles.
I don't know anymore.
Oh, this is scary.
Oh, god damn it. Okay. Oh,
shit. Oh, god, there's like 10 of them, and I rocked them. Oh, no, I'm cornered. Oh, shit.
No, okay. Don't do that with these things. That's bad.
That's one. Two. That's three. I'm out of ammunition on the assault rifle. I have only pistol, so hopefully we don't have any big dudes.
Yeah. I'll make 7 shotgun shots in case we're in resorts. No, we're definitely going somewhere. What the hell?
I wanna know where that baby is. Ow!
Oh, shit.
What the hell?
That was
there's hands, there's lots of hands.
Oh god.
Nope.
I mean, these look like flimsy ass things. Come on. Wait. Hold it. Ah! Hi.
Oh, what the hell?
Ah, damn it. What a pain in the ass this thing is.
Maybe if you left the box on it, you'd be able to get on that.
Yeah,
how the fuck do you get up there?
Oh god!
What?
It's a freaking zombie rooster.
How do you get up there? What the hell? I keep bouncing off.
Walk onto the. Jump onto the claw and then just try and go up.
Oh, see, it shoots me away. Oh, it did it again!
Oh god, that roach just walked right next
to me. Oh, see, it did it again! Why does it do it? Oh, wait, okay.
I'll take a bite of my pizza while this is going on.
Yeah, because it's gonna take me a while. Fuck! What the fucking fuck? Okay. Oh, son of a bitch!
Maybe I shouldn't eat. I might choke.
Come on. Oh, what the hell? How did you get up there? Okay, I did it.
Okay. Put me on pizza.
Now what the fuck was this about a rooster?
This thing right here.
Right where?
Right here.
Look. What the hell?
Yeah.
They have zombie chickens now?
Ah! Whoa. Not even the roosters are saved from this madness.
Why did I scream?
You screamed at a rooster. Well, you know, shit happens. God, we've been through so many different freaking places at this point. Okay, no, I'm not hitting that. Metal one's usually bad news. So where's Farmer John?
Ow!
I knew it. See why I didn't hit that?
Yeah, but it wasn't red or anything.
When it, since it was metal, I had a certain feeling in my gut that that was not... Oh, you have to break that thing.
I'm trying to, but it won't. I can't hit it. There we go. Oh, that just goes back up to where we were.
Really,
oh.
Huh?
Oh no, shit.
That's why I saved the shotgun shells.
Oh, good shit.
Farmer John, he's been turned.
Oh, and so Farmer Joe.
Oh. God damn it, John Boy's dead. Oh god, here's Granny.
Granny? Oh, what the hell?
Oh god, it's a whole farmer family. That's so messed up, dude.
Like how he has a cane. That's hilarious.
Ah, it's old man Jackson.
Oh shit.
Wow, what a
on
picture.
My wall.
I went here. What?
Got it.
You got the annoying bug?
Yep. Okay. What's on the wall? Oh wow, what a picture. Why is it slaves? Oh, that's right. Oh dude, I hear a baby laughing or something.
No, it sounds like it's crying. Why do we keep hearing this thing?
Because it's we're gonna come across it.
Of the forest.
Yeah, which makes it even worse.
Like, what the hell? We were hearing this crap. I would have been fine to stop hearing it. Like, when we were in the hospital when they're being eaten.
Ugh.
Right?
Ow! Ow, ow, ow!
Oh my god!
Oh no!
Are you serious?
What happened? We just got gunned down.
Magnum, he raped us. Holy shit.
I didn't even have any time to think about what was happening.
I was like, oh god, oh dad. Oh my god.
Oh fuck me. I thought it was just zombies there.
Oh, oh, God, you just came around the corner and gave
hold us on, hold on, I gotta pee.
Yes.
I haven't peed once this entire session.
Left the recording on. Hello, everyone. I'm eating pizza right now. It's very tasty, if somewhat cold. It's a BJ's pizza. Yeah, that's right. BJ's. Good shit right there.
Hello.
Hello.
I went to grab something to drink, too. Delicious water. Oh, my God.
Fuck, man.
Oh, wait. It's the wrong way.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what the fuck did I hit then?
Oh, I see. Are you hitting this vent? Because once the vent breaks, it seems to go to shit.